Sí, buenas tardes.
There's no way you're gonna start like that. Are you for real?
Welcome back to another YouTube video, man. Today we're gonna be doing a little car talk for y'all. Answering questions and like seeing what we would do in certain scenarios. So yeah, let's get started. I'm with the gang today. You see Brian, Julian, and Oscar.
Why is the flesh on the yellow?
Alright, so the first question is, I'll start with you, bro.
Alright.
What's your biggest ick when it comes like to girls? Like, what gives you the ick with a girl?
Dude, when they fucking run.
You stole that from me. I told you that.
I told you that too. Girls do sports and shit. That's bro, not it.
It's because they don't know how to run, bro. Yeah. They look goofy.
And I'm not sexist, bro. I'm all for it. You know, girls have fun, whatever, but. When you be running and shit, like, I don't know.
That was mine, but what was yours, Julian?
Fucking when they drink beer.
Hey,
going.
Nah, you're calling me like that.
I'm gonna blur your name out. What's yours, Oscar?
I'd probably say smoking weed.
Ooh.
I mean, just because I don't do it, but.
Nah, that's a good one. When girls listen to, like Young Dolph. Yeah, like you're supposed to listen to SZA or something.
You can't say that, dude.
Music is for everyone. All right, say you've been with the girl for like a year and a half, already 2 years. Will you find out she cheated the first month? Would you still date her? Would you break up or no?
How bad is she?
If she's bad, then I'm gonna stay.
Yeah.
She hooked up with another guy.
But were we talking?
No, like you guys were dating already at this point.
Oh, dating.
Like a year or 2 years.
And she fucked.
You guys already been dating. Yeah, you guys already been dating 2 years, but she finally confesses to you that she cheated on you the first month you guys were together.
Nah, I'm breaking up with her for sure though.
Yeah, I think I'd break up with her too, just cause like if you lied that long, like you feel me?
Yeah.
Like, it would have felt like the whole relationship was fake.
Yeah.
Probably break up, bro.
Yeah.
It wouldn't be the same.
Mmm.
Only because it's happened, bro, before, so I already know that pain, bro.
Damn.
Damn, for real, dude?
Remember, dude?
Dude, you remember, dude?
What the fuck? When was this, dude?
Dude, it was the worst year of our lives.
Yeah, bro, 2019, man.
Oh, yeah.
Damn. Everybody was going through it. Just, say you really like this girl. You guys been talking for, like, a month. And then you introduce her. You take her, like, a little family party, you know? But and then so like you go, you take her back home the next day. Your mom and the family is like, oh, we don't really like her. You breaking up with her or not?
I don't know. It depends how her character is. You know, it like why don't they like her?
Oh, okay.
They gotta have a reason why. Mm-hmm. If it's a good reason, I'll leave her.
I like that. Cause me, you know me, I'm very family oriented.
Yeah.
So I gotta get a girl that fits in with the whole family.
Yeah,
like
that's
if
true.
You're not fitting in, then you can't ride. You can't ride. You can't be on my story. What would you do, Oscar?
I just feel like it just depends, but like if she's actually trying to fit in, like,
and they just like not vibe
with her. Yeah, they don't vibe with her. Then like I feel like that's just their problem, you know? Because I've seen it with other people in my family from like my mom's side, my dad's side, and stuff.
Yeah.
Where like at first they don't really feel it, but then like over time they're like, oh yeah,
they'll
like,
come around.
Yeah, they'll come around. Yeah. I mean, probably like the only thing they probably say something about like if she didn't speak Spanish.
Ooh, nah, you got.
I mean, but
got
for me, yeah, you gotta speak Spanish. Yeah. If she's trying, bro, like, she's trying to fit in, like, she's being nice, she's trying, like, engage in conversation with other people and my family and stuff, then, like, I don't see what the problem is. But if she, like, her attitude, like, how Brian was saying, her attitude or something,
yeah,
wasn't, like, man, like, yeah, you gotta go.
All right. What's your, like, ideal first date? Or, like, what's a good place to take a girl on a first date? I already know what he's gonna say.
I mean, for me, I feel like it would be, like, something, like, fun in the way where, like, you're not just, like, staring at each other, you know? Like, you're doing something. Because me, personally, I got to be doing something. Like, for example, like, mini golf. Because you're, like, you know, just talking, playing at the same time. Like, you're not just staring to that person. Like, all right, what should I say? Or, like, you know what I mean?
It was yours, bro. I know you got the best one.
I don't even go on dates, but I say Dutch is the first one for sure. Dutch.
What do you call it, though, bro?
You don't know, though. It's the Dutch test. Take your Dutch the first date, and then that's when you find out she wants to keep going on dates. They be like, oh, this is just Dutch. This motherfucker just wants to fucking know. Yeah, you know you do, but
My brother. So let me ask you this, bro. How many second dates have come from you taking a girl to Dutch first time? Oh. Oh man, they ain't passed the test, then, huh?
I low-key like going to the movies, but like I gotta talk to her before I go. Mm. Cause if you don't talk to them before you go to the movies, it's just awkward.
Nah, but back to me though. For real, like, you gotta get some Dutch, boy. You know, you guys are talking and shit. Cause for me, I can't take him out to eat, bro. Cause it's gonna be a little awkward. It's the first time knowing each other and shit. It's gonna be awkward eating.
Nah, I feel like Dutch is a good one. I guess it is AZ thing, but it's not like, I feel like girls think that like you're just trying to like pipe, but it's not like you really just like, I feel like it's a good first date.
Reality,
like,
some guys are just trying to talk, you know?
Yeah.
Trying to get to know
yeah,
you.
Yeah, you know me, like, they think all the guys here are just players, but we're really just some lover boys, you know? But the one I've been using recently, I don't do it because I just be flaking on them, but I'm like, let's go to the gym. And they'll be like, yeah. I haven't actually gone to the gym with a girl, but I feel like that would be a good one too. If she goes to the gym. Mm-hmm. All right. Next question. How do you slide in a girl's DM? I'll go first. Alright. So this is the method. I wait for them to post a story or something. Well, first you gotta see if they're feeling you. Like, you like their pictures, they'll like your picture, you like her story, whatever. And then, like, if she, you can like do it what she like posts, but I'll just be like, oh, your lashes are nice, you know? Or your nails. Some where you don't really like compliment their face. Or like their person.
Oscar, you wanna go next?
Me? Well, like, same thing as you, Roy, you got like the pics first, you know? And if they feel you.
You thought
I was feeling
you?
You thought I was feeling you? But also, like, I mean, I've tried a couple times. Sometimes it's a hit or miss. I think I just found my new crush. And like that. Sometimes it's a hit or miss, but, you know.
I used to, like, send them just me barking. And it would work.
I don't send any daily,
bro,
in your life.
Come on, dude. Make something up.
You gotta tell, like, you wanna take a shot with me?
You gotta, but you gotta match my shot. You gotta match my shot.
Match my shot.
I probably just like the story, honestly. And if they like it back, I wait for them to post. They just rap or some shit, and they put me on with like a song or some bullshit like that. Or Starbucks or like Dutch, they put me on.
Put me on with the drink.
Yep.
Ooh. And I tried that, and then she left me on team.
Yeah, it happens sometimes. I've been 0-10 for that.
Or when they post, hey, when they post a gym workout and you tell them to hit you with the workout plan.
Oh, dude. So how would you do, like, get at a girl in person?
In person?
Say you see her at a party or something.
Man, you guys know I don't give a fuck. I'll say whatever.
Three shots in, you ready to go, huh?
Yeah, just give me some alchemy, bro. Pongo bravísimo. Nah, but I just tell them. I tell them I like them. I don't give a fuck, to be honest. I say whatever. My intrusive thoughts be winning right there.
Honestly, like, 2 or 3 twisted teas in me, bro, and I be talking like I'm fucking hitting every shot, bro. I'm not even gonna lie.
Bro, don't miss, huh?
They just be working sometimes.
That's what you're saying. How would you, like, go up to a girl in person?
Honestly, bro, at first I'd be a little bit shy, but then if I actually like you, like, I'll go up to you, you know? Just like, honestly, just basic shit. Like, just compliment you. Like my name, your name, ask for your name and shit. Pretty much it. Nothing too crazy. I mean, but it's like, if it's like a party or something, like, I'll ask for
a dance. That's a good one. Me? I don't even go talk to nobody in person. I'm too scared. I'm too shy. I've been waiting till they come up to me. It hasn't worked yet, but. I'm gonna ask you first, bro. Who cheats more? Men or women?
Women.
Brian's good with me. Women.
I say guys.
Really?
Well, I don't know. It's worse. I don't know. That's hard, bro. I don't know.
I feel like it's hard because, like, I feel like with women, they're ways, just like, they're so secretive about it. I feel like you can never find out. So I feel like they cheat like crazy, but you just never know.
Bro, I think it's the opposite, bro.
Really? I say girl because they're just secretive with it, bro. Yeah. Guys, like, we don't give a fuck. We're not smart about it.
We never cheated, though. None of us. Yeah, no. None of us ever cheated.
I never had a girl.
But.
Dude, because if I get cheated on, I'm going to jail for
dude, I'm not cutting that out. The women out here, woo, especially in Arizona, man, yeah, ain't nobody safe. Loyal. Nobody safe out here, bro.
I mean, because I don't really, like, on me personally, I don't know any girls that cheat.
You do know a girl that cheats. She cheats a lot.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Wait, do I know her?
Yeah.
We all know her.
Oh. I just remember. I'm not going to say names, but.
Oh, you can bleep it out. You can bleep it out.
Yeah.
Oh. Probably the reason why I'm going to have life through six on my girl. Dude, bro.
Me? I don't know, bro. I think women, bro. They're just secretive about it. Like, you don't know, but I know these women because, like, they may not cheat, like, physically, but they'll cheat, like, how do I say, like, emotion? Not emotionally, but, like, not physically, though.
Spiritually.
That's a good question right there. Would you let your girl go to a club?
Would you?
Hell nah. I seen that shit happen too many times. Especially, like, Rosarito, bro.
Oh, my.
Hell no.
Let me, if your girl is going to
Baja Beach, is she going to Baja Beach this summer? I ain't your girl.
She
in the
with
morning.
Us.
Yeah. Maybe in like Phoenix, maybe, bro. Maybe. But like Mexico, like Peñasco, Rosarito.
Bro.
No way.
Would you let your girl get to a clip?
I don't know, bro. It's got to depend. Like how long I've known her. Five months in, bro. Like I have trust issues.
Yeah, I got trust
issues.
What,
like two, like 1 or 2 years? I'll probably let her.
Can I go? Can I go with her?
Yeah, but then you sound like...
A girl's night.
Yeah, yeah, that kind of, yeah.
You sound like a munch.
Controlling.
Saying, like, yeah. Let me ask one more.
All right, go ahead, Lil. You can go. You guys can ask whatever you want.
All right. In a relationship, do you or do you not have to share locations?
Ooh. Hell yeah.
Yeah.
But I feel like I don't even be checking it. Well, honestly, I've never gotten to that point, like, where I had a shared relationship or I never had, like, a girlfriend, so... But I feel like... Yeah, like for safety.
Safety.
More for safety.
I have it off.
Turn on. I mean, I have your guys on. Well, no, I don't have yours. I have theirs.
I think it's valid, but I don't care if I don't have.
Yeah, I wouldn't trip over it, yeah. But like, yeah. That's a good question though, because I know they'd be tripping. All right, so how about like passwords? Like,
you need share passwords.
Nah, that's too much. That's too much.
That's OD.
She wants to check my phone. She can see it in person.
Yeah, man. So appreciate y'all coming out for the vid. We're gonna have more vids coming soon. Like, subscribe, comment what you wanna see, and thanks for tuning in, man.
Y'all want a free girl for free skis?
No. Go ahead, the video ended. That's it. That's it right there. Have a great night.